ABS-CBN's Global Online Singing Competition bags two Asia Pacific TV Awards. Ano po yan, mga kapatid? So, babasahin ko para malinaw sa inyo, mga kapatid, ya? Yeah? Okay. ABS-CBN's effort, to promote creative talent and discover promising artists from all around the world were recognized by the prestigious Asia Pacific TV Awards, which bestowed gold and silver honors to Star Hunt, the Global Showdown. Wow, gold and silver honors. Galing. ABS-CBN's first online singing competition show. The annual Asia Pacific TV Awards are the only business awards program that recognizes innovation in the workplace in 29 nations across the Asia Pacific region. This year's winners will be celebrated during a virtual award ceremony on September 22. Hello, exciting! Star Hunt, the Global Showdown, which was streamed on Kumu, the world's largest Filipino-owned social live streaming app, bagged the gold awards for innovation in social apps and silver for awards for innovation in entertainment apps. Ang galing nun. A first of its kind online show, Star Hunt, the Global Showdown, sought to give a chance to aspiring Filipino singers from different countries to win a cash prize and a recording contract by live streaming their singing performances on their phones via the Kumu app. The show, hosted by Mama Entrata and Edward Baba, gathered over 700 entries from different countries, including Australia, Italy, and USA. It was launched by ABS-CBN Global under the brand of Star Hunt, which staged the biggest on-ground audition event in the country in 2018 and was joined by thousands of dreamers who lined up for a shot at stardom. Meanwhile, more than 1,000 nominations from organizations across the Asia Pacific region were considered this year in different categories, like gold, silver, and bronze. TV award winners were determined by the average scores of more than 100 executives around the world acting as judges in May and June. The TV Awards are widely considered to be the world's premier business awards, conferring recognition for achievement in programs such as the International Business Awards for 18 years. Wow! Congratulations, Mama Entrata and Edward Barba, kasi sila po yung host ng The Star Hunt, The Global Showdown ng ABS-CBN. Ito po yung online singing competition show na kung saan pwedeng kumanta itong mga contestant through Kumu application. Ayan, kaya nanalo sila. Nakuha ng ABS Star Hunt itong Gold Award for Innovation and Social Apps and Silver Award for innovation in entertaining apps. Kaya ayan, malaki din po ang role ni Mama Entrata and Edward Barber dito po sa online singing competition na ito. Kaya pakaabangan natin yung virtual awarding ng award sa September 22 daw po yan. Ayan, at malalaman natin kung ano ang mangyayari by then sa September 22 virtual awards ceremony. So, yan lang po ang pinaka-latest sa Twitter na naka-attract sa aking mga mata. Congratulations kay Maymay Entrata and Edward Barber kasi congratulations din sa kanila kasi sila yung host ng Star Hunt eh, yung online singing contest na iyon, singing competition na iyon. Yeah, imagine mo yung 700 yung entries ang nag-gather, over 700 entries from different countries including Australia, Italy, and USA. Ayun. It was launched by ABS-CBN Global under the brand of Star Hunt. Kaya, ayun, nang dahil dyan sa Kumu apps na yan, ay nakakuha ang ABS-CBN ng Gold Award and Silver Award from Asia Pacific TV Awards. Yan lang po ang pinakalaya, Alexander Lester Jules. Abangan natin ang virtual awarding ceremony by September 22. Bye and see you.